We're in Wenatchee for one of three games here with the Apple Sox. I'm here with Nick Nyquist, and this is what you played last year. Is there any thought of trying to play a little better now that you played here last year and you're coming back?
Not really. Just kind of go out and do my thing, and hopefully the ball rolls our way and we get a win.
Are you visiting with any of the guys you saw from last year that you played with?
I haven't yet, but I've said hi to a few of them, and I plan on like hanging out with them tonight or something. So, yeah, I guess.
So your on base percentage is over 500 right now. What's going on with you in trying to take a lot of pitches? You had three walks last series.
I don't know, just taking what they give me and just hitting the pitches that I can, and I haven't really been getting a lot of strikes, so it's kind of been working out both ways. So
seems like you've been staying up the middle the other way the majority of the season. Is that your main approach at the plate?
Yeah, that's my approach. I just feel like I'm not going to get a lot of pitches in, so might as well hunt the pitch middle away and see what I can do with that and react in. So
you played every game of the season until that middle game in Cowlitz. How much did that day off help you to kind of recuperate?
It was nice. Starting to get a little worn down, and it's always nice to, I don't know, sit and watch every once in a while and just focus on the game. But I was catching bullpen, so it was fun messing around a little bit, but it was fun.
What do you need to do to take this series, and especially game one here in Wenatchee?
Play good defense. We haven't really played that great of defense yet so far, so hopefully tonight's the night and hit the ball. So.
All right, Nick Nyquist in the Suites. We'll take on Wenatchee here at 7:05 on ESPN Walla Walla. For Nick Nyquist, I'm Zach Bigley, and this has been Sweet Scoop.